wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification. He's obviously delighted with today's result. He's beaten some top riders on his way to victory. A brilliant performance.